Hey people, this is Smital from the Bake Street. She's a pastry chef.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. So tell us more about your place, right?
The Bake Street is started by me. I was studying in Australia. I was staying over there for past 6 years. I graduated from La Cordon. I came back in October last year and then I started my own venture. So last month itself, I've got a commercial kitchen for myself and that's where I operate from in Dadar. So here we have got a variety of products, right from muffins to bundt cakes to eggless cupcakes to stamp cookies as well, which is becoming our speciality as well right now.
Oh, okay. And how any challenges that you face when you come up with such things, like because it's a new place?
Yes, infrastructure is a big challenge for me, like storing the products and everything, but we are gradually getting over there. Yeah. Also, the quality of ingredients and everything is pretty different from where I had learnt and I had like depending on my work experience over there. So yeah, I'm trying to adapt things over here right now. Yeah.
Okay, so how did you come to know about Bhukkad Flea and when did you plan to associate with it?
I actually came across Bhukkad Flea on Facebook. So yeah, I had approached Neeraj asking if there's going to be another edition of it and he informed me about it. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much.